Well, Brewers fans are braving the cold tonight. From News Chopper 12, you can see them lining up and camping out at Miller Park for the team's Arctic Tailgate event. And that's where WISN 12 News' Kent Wainscott caught up with the hardiest of diehard fans.
Yeah, and I want you to take a look at this. The line of tents goes all the way beyond the corner of the ballpark here. These folks waiting in line to be first in line to buy single game tickets to opening day. The honor of being first in line goes to the folks in this blue tent up here. But you know what? These folks are in it for the long haul, prepared to spend a cold night out on the pavement here just for this experience.
These are the hardcore fans right here.
Some Brewers fans didn't bother to wait for the official start of the Arctic tailgate.
This is the pre-tailgate Arctic tailgate.
A little early for tailgating, isn't it?
No, actually it's late. It's Friday. We should have started yesterday.
That's
I'm
right.
Really upset about this.
The team actually delayed the event a day to discourage fans from camping out in the brutal cold.
We were going to be here at 7 o'clock yesterday morning, and we found out we couldn't be here, so we had to do other things. We just tailgated at his house.
And when noon rolled around, Zach Zwadzik and Jason Bardega began their annual race to be first in line.
Every year.
Yeah, every year.
Every year we try to get here. Like this year, I got here, and he was here 20 minutes earlier just because he knew that I would be coming so early.
We're standing out here, and all of a sudden, he comes out, and he's all, oh, my gosh. I'm like, hey. He's like, ah.
But in the end, it's a big group of diehard fans all sharing the first ballpark experience of the new season.
And we're all together as one big group, one big happy family.
We're one happy Arctic tailgate family.
Every year, same people.
Same
people.
And
we met here.
Yeah.
Really cool.
These are our once-a-year friends that we meet.
Yeah.
All right, back out now. You can see they've got the grills going. They're warming their hands over the fire. Take a look at some of the gear as we go down the line here. Not only the tents, but we've got some firewood out here. If you look straight ahead of us here, they've got the bag toss game ready to go, just like it's a regular summer tailgate event here at the ballpark. But coming up at 6 o'clock, we'll show you how some of these folks actually are gearing up to brace against the cold just for this first ballpark experience of the new season. Reporting live at Miller Park, I'm Kent Wainscott, WISN 12 News.